The idea to delegate responsibilities to the district and to the LLGs isn't new, but it hasn't been working due to bureaucratic bottlenecks in one of the country's biggest provinces in the last 30 years. Morobe Governor Kelly Naru explained missing corporate work ethics in Morobe's public service. He says there are too many lazy public servants causing the bottleneck effect in the service delivery mechanism.
Within this integrated development plan, you have a plan which is also comprised of the corporate aspect of it in terms of evaluation, monitoring and implementation. So, tubla plan imisa inidim long come up in mission statement long yumi.
But Naru is still pushing to delegate responsibilities and funding through to the LLGs. It comes after Menyamya MP Benjamin Philip complained about the lack of support coming from the Morobe provincial government.
Governor, me like talk to you also. You know that work under me.
That's all. Remember, me like talking to you straight also. Me no losing you, me stop under you. I think plenty time me come to Minyama or land me round, you come na project come to Tasola. Also one kind time you pending me too, me pending you because you no stop to Minyama too, yeah.
But as the issue is on relieving bottlenecks in the provincial service delivery mechanism, Naru also revealed that two Morobian districts, Tewai Siasi and Kabum, haven't submitted the development plans. This comes as 7 out of 9 districts of the Morobe province submitted theirs. Of those 9 districts, Bulolo launched it yesterday after several years of delay.
Me politician, I'll come and go in 5 years. Behind time, Mipla finish go, or Nupla money come, or stop 5 years and I go. Our program that Mipla rolling out, politics money. Provincial administration, and me only recurring budget, and some development budget, and by making the plan, and by making go through.
Bulolo MP Sam Basil explained that he was skeptical about making a plan because after 5 years, it could become useless. District funds are expected to increase to 15 million kina in the 2015 national budget. Bethany Harriman, National MTV News, Leh.